What is up, guys? It's ABTV.
David, what are you doing? We have a camera.
Oh, well, basically, we bought a new camera because I thought it would be a great idea to do it since we're going to be doing more real-life videos for you guys. Well, I got like 600,000 views on my Skittles video, so I'm going to be doing another one, which is basically going to be a sword versus a Skittles ball. So what we're going to be doing, our plan, is when you throw the big-ass ball of Skittles, we hopefully slice it right in half. And hopefully it works out, but you know, half of our things that we do don't work out, but you know, maybe we can get lucky today, so let's go head on out to the mall and get one sword. So instead of actually going to the mall and buying like a $200 sword, we're just gonna go to our friend's house. He has a dope sword. I mean, it's not the best sword, but it does the job. Hopefully it slices the Skittles ball right in half. I mean, let's just see how it works out. So we're going to go to our friend's house right now and we'll see you there.
I texted my brother, I'm like, do you want it? I'm like, 50
bucks. Wow, very sharp.
Yeah.
I need it sharpened.
Sharpened?
Oh.
How do you sharpen that?
Get a call.
Can I see?
No, get
no.
A...
No!
Let me just hold it.
Hi.
Give me good. Rockstar smoothie.
Hurry up.
Whoa.
Hmm. Can I get my punches?
Guess right where here, I'm at.
All right, well, it was a little bit out of my price range. It was like $112,000.
Open the door!
Okay! Lock it right up. Maybe I'll come here again one day.
Well.
We honestly always end up at a freaking Walmart. No matter what video we're doing, we always end up gumming here. So what we're going to buy is actually, we're probably going to buy some things such as some fruits and maybe some other things, but this is a neighborhood market, so there's not that many items but food. So yeah, let's go inside. Hopefully they let me film because I have a big ass camera on me. All right, so I'm gonna get the watermelon right now. So
wait,
I don't know
wait.
How to, okay.
We're from the Middle East. This is how we do it.
How do you do it? How do you do it, Shaq? He does some magic stuff. I don't know how.
It's a good one. Let's go.
Good.
Are
you sure?
I'm sure.
Are you sure about it? All right,
sure.
Next. Do you know how to choose pineapples or do you think I got it?
Just get a green one. They're all green.
Wow. Jeez. I have mangoes at home, so. Alrighty, so we're gonna take this weird looking ass thing. It has spikes, but I mean, a sword. If a sword can cut through it, then I'm pretty sure it's good to go. What is it called? No, Nopalitos.
Right.
Wow. All right. Shove her in the bag, call it a day.
Thank you.
All right.
How do I
now,
start your car?
Just click, hold the brake and start it. So it took a while because we got some things, some ingredients that took forever to scan and to get the price. So yeah, we're going home now and we're gonna slice everything in half.
Buckle up.
Sharpen it.
Hey, let me get this.
No. Oh shit, it's dark. Let me keep it. Right here. Okay, just keep doing it. Alright, this is my first time doing something athletic outside, so I have to take some energy. This is my first time, so. Do I drink all of it?
No, dumbass, you're gonna get cancer.
This is not a sponsorship.
Fridge.
Oh, yeah.
So we just sharpened the sword. It's a lot more. Where's the. Oh, it's alright. It's more sharper. I mean, it will do it. Obviously, it'll cut better. Alright.
You have cancer data.
Alrighty, well, first we're gonna test some fruits with the sword so I can get like warmed up. And then we're gonna do the last Skittle ball. So let's go ahead and get started here. It's kind of sketchy.
Hold on. Okay, go. Just throw.
Oh shit.
Actually sliced it.
Oh.
Dude, that was a nice clean cut. Look at that.
Alright, let's do it again.
Oh, I got it.
Whoa. You're drinking milk.
I guess so.
Here you go.
It's pretty good.
Alright, since I borrowed this sword from a friend, this part is really loose, so the more you swing it, the looser it gets. And this handle can completely fly off and the blade will just swing and hit someone in the face. Highly dangerous, but what I'm doing for YouTube. Alright. Oh, I sliced that barely a little piece. Alright, one more time. Last time with the pineapple. Okay, I can't. Let's do the next fruit. Banana.
Let's do banana.
Dave, tell him I'm the thrower.
All right,
Dave, I'm the thrower.
Now. You guys duck. All right, go.
What kind of throw was that?
Forward. Yeah, hey, I'm a full tank thrower.
I sliced the tip off. Retry.
Go again.
Round two. Go. All right, that was better, but I want to get a clean cut like that, so let's try it one more time. There we go. Okay, that was a little better, but that's enough with the banana. Next. All right, you ready? All right, so now we're going to throw the platypus tail and slice it.
Okay, go. Wow! Throw it!
That was so satisfying.
What the heck is inside it?
Whoa! All right, let's go one more time.
Here, two at the same time.
Ooh, nice. Not clean, but it's blunt. I'm cross-eyed. Next.
Oh, I know.
Alrighty, now we're gonna do the watermelon. So just throw it. Get it over with. Right in half.
It kind of cracked from the impact to the floor.
All right, let's do it again, Dave.
Oh, why is it so empty inside?
We got baited.
It's empty inside.
One more?
No, legit.
Orshak, you said this was a good watermelon. What happened?
Sorry.
What happened?
Next.
Ooh. I'm all wet.
Give the pineapple another.
There are fruits everywhere.
All right, we got a harder challenge now. It's a kiwi. It's like this small. So it's going to be a lot harder, so let's just give it a shot.
All right, you ready?
Hold up. All right, go. Yeah, just chuck it right out. Okay, go. Just throw it normally. Oh! Ooh. All right, one more time. You want the kiwi? You want to eat it?
David, just chop it.
No, hold on. It's getting dirt.
Oh, that's all right. Sketch.
I just sliced it one more time, but obviously Danny wasn't recording, so let's give it another shot. Kind of sketchy now, so.
Ooh.
Right. Now, for the finale, the Skittles ball, which I've been waiting for. We're gonna slice this thing right in half. Hopefully.
Alright, go.
What the heck? Alright, so I sliced a little bit off. Let's do it one more time, actually. Look at my shoe now. What is that? Look at my hand now.
Go.
Alright, so we did take a little bit more off, so we're gonna hit it a couple more times here. So who's next? Alright, I'm gonna hit it as hard as I can this time, but it's a ball, so it's not gonna really pop right through unless I hit it really good. So let's do it right now. Dang it. Okay, so no matter how hard you hit it, I don't think the ball is gonna pop. Can I give it a go, Dave?
Yo, look.
Oh, it did! It did actually pop. I penetrated the ball. So if you want, I guess you can. So let's pass it off to Danny. I'm not gonna record because my hands
are. What's inside?
Batter up!
Woohoo!
It went into the neighbors.
All right, so what we're going to be doing now is actually filling up the penetrated ball.
There's a built-in funnel.
Whoa. There's a built-in funnel. All right, so we're gonna have to figure this out somehow. Are they going in? Whose idea was to make a hole in the freaking bag?
It was his.
All right, just go. Go.
Oh, there we go. We're getting some Skittles in there. The grand finale, we got this.
Whoa! Alrighty, now the ball is full of, well not completely full, but it's full enough. So what I'm going to be doing now is throwing it, I almost tripped over my own freaking fruits.
Hey.
Swing it as hard as you can, don't miss. Alright, are you ready? Are we rolling?
Yeah, go. All right, everyone
go.
Watch out though, everyone.
Did you penetrate it anymore?
I think so.
Yeah, I got my own hole.
Oh, we got two holes now, so second try, Dan. Let's go.
3, 2, 1.
Go!
That was a miss, by the way.
You miss, nerd. All right, let me do it one more time. Look at my hands, just look at this. Oh, my hands are sticky, look. Oh, never mind. Thought it was gonna be cool, never mind.
Come on, let's get her going.
All right, get it. Skittles dust. Don't breathe that in.
Oh,
wait, let me. Alrighty, now let's just flick it to the neighbors.
No, we're
about
to clean
it. I'm kidding. We're gonna clean it up and recycle. What? Hold up. Let me flick it up in the air and then I'll slice it again.
It didn't work.
Never mind.
Whoa.
Here you go.
Whoa!
Mine was the sickest.
Yeah, the coolest. 3. The Skittles are everywhere. All right, so this is the final result of the ball.
Can I do it?
No. There's a hole right there, and a little one right here. So that was for me, like, penetrating it, so let's clean it up. All right, guys, well, that's it for the video of... All right, I'm gonna flick it at my house now, so let's give it a shot. Oh, crap. Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Damn, you broke it, holy crap.
See ya, nerd. Alright guys, well that's it for the video of the Skittles ball versus sword. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you are new. Also leave a comment what you thought of the video. And yeah, see you guys tomorrow maybe?